You gotta be shitting me!
Honey, it's not like he's gonna miss it. He's got a ton more up there. Plus, he's too busy hitting on my girlfriend.
We're putting it back.
We're not putting it back, honey, okay? I deserve this. The heathens deserve this. Remember when we first met him, he said in 1992 we should have won the Best New Artist Grammy? Well, we would have won one of these, too. And I'll tell you what, if I had won one of these, I would have given the greatest speech in the history of the MTV Awards.
Yeah? Who would you have thanked?
I'm not gonna thank anybody. That's the whole thing. That's like that typical bullshit that every band does. I would have gotten up there and been like, you know what? To all of the record company executives and all the music industry assholes and all the club owners and everybody else in this business who told me I was never gonna make it, I'd like to say two words. You.
Shocker.
And the next day would have been all over the papers. Everybody would have been talking about it. What, you would have been gracious?
I would have been lovely.
Oh, yeah.
Let me show you what I would do. I would start out by thanking my loved ones, my family, and my friends. I would then thank my amazing band, The Assassins. You guys are my heartbeat when I'm out there.
Mm-hmm.
My amazing boyfriend, Flash, who surrounds me with love and sexy guitar licks. My surrogate mom, Ava. I love you. I need you. I couldn't have done this without you. And last but not least, my mom. My real mom, Kat. Because even though we fought, and even though I felt like she was smothering me, the truth is, you're just loving me twice as hard. Because unlike the other little girls out there, I didn't have a real dad. Thank you, Jesus!
Hey, what the f- where do you think you're going with my moon man?
It was his idea.
No, no, we weren't going anywhere. We were just, you know. We were gonna take pictures with it. Just, you know, that's all we were gonna do. We were just gonna take some selfies with it.